Sunday of football, a day that's seen Arsenal up and running, and what a way for Sir Alex Ferguson to mark 100 league games in charge.